astronauts will explore the moon. When they do, their lives will depend on a mobile and self-sustaining life support system called the Apollo Extravehicular Mobility Unit. The system is one of several spacesuit designs being developed for the needs of manned exploration beyond Earth.
What the fuck is up, bitch? The year is 4069, and marijuana has gone extinct once again. The Earth, ravaged by nuclear war, cannot sustain the crop. NASA has called upon their smartest and most handsome astronaut to travel to the planet Jupiter and plant the last 10 cannabis seeds in existence. Because that's why they call it a gas giant.
You will find your spacesuit has a built-in bong for ultimate weed-ripping capabilities. There are no bathrooms, so you will be provided 1,000 diapers to contain your pee-pee, poo-poo, and diarrhea.
We will send you the last pound of weed known to man. You will give this to the aliens as an offering to their altar. The idol they worship is a massive bong made entirely of flesh and gore. A total cacophony of death stench known only as the intergalactic gore bong of Death Pot. Your IQ start to drop. Don't be alarmed. This is normal. The planet Jupiter has always been known to make people stupider. Unfortunately, there is nothing we can do about this, and you will just have to live with it. Just be thankful we didn't send you to Venus. Fate hangs in the balance. The cosmic balance of the universe must be restored. You are the Earth's last.
We'll be right back. draw a little bit of everybody's blood.